The Groot. What are you blinking for, Mr. Bullet? Don't see. Bye. For temporary. All right. Have a nice trip. Nurse Abbott. It was. I just don't know which room. Why'd you have a heater? All the places. Oh, there is. Because of the heater. Steams. I have no idea what I'm doing to do it. Try room 19, not 19. Not such room business in this game. Okay, turn to the door. Turn to the door. Some of these don't have to. Room 20. Okay, in the wardrobe. Please spare me, Jimmy. Oh, back in the wardrobe, go. Not touch guns, hon. give me some evidence to prove that he's crazy. Crazy man is trying to face me. Oh, that must be Turbo's. Oh. 217 and 218. Let's hide in the bathroom. Okay, so we. Gotta be something in there. Apparently not. Must be something. Oh, did it say 2? Oh, 218 and 217. Now I'm lost. He's probably around the corner, waiting to come get me. The ghost, whatever it's called. Back here! Oh, do not go to my room. Great, I'm all here now. No. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a Spider-Man can. He swing from a web? No, he can't. He's a spider, go path and run from him. There is a side path. Fact two. He's gonna be waiting for me on the same corner. I mean, on the same corner. Everyone always runs, dude. Singing. I feel like a douchebag just breaking in people's rooms. Room 20. Alright. And in here, the school. Oh, I've already. Okay. Do you want to try again? Just gonna hit you. I think it's supposed to be a baseball bat or an axe. Paul left. What crazy man come? What crazy boogeyman? It's me. Okay, bye. What crazy man. You're gonna be on the first floor with me. Now I don't even know where I'm going. Kingdom Loser.
Is it any? Does that something to do with mine letter?
Damn.
Is there an old mark danger?
She's not gonna say that.
Outside the room and frightened you. What was it? Outside the room, some frightened.
Find
a doctor, Jimmy. Threaten me. You said you needed a doctor, but Jimmy threatened
me. Jeez, I get this.
You to say. Does that stupid thing we said about the time lighter? You said you needed a doctor, he threatened you today. Jimmy and you today. Did that have anything to do with what you said about bottles?
20. Yes, let me out. Let me fucking out. Well, I can't take much more. That.